We going in?
Yeah, what's there to wait for?
What's there to wait for? Didn't go through hell and back just to stand in front of a door.
Shit!
Ow. Supposed to go this way to talk to her. What's upstairs, though? Curious. Or downstairs. Basic rooftop stuff. Oh, except for picnic table. Cooper Houston, we have a problem.
She's sleeping. At least I think she is. Her eyes are closed and she's not shaking anymore. I would have already killed her by now if I didn't feel so bad for her.
Come all this way just to kill her then. How's she holding up?
How's she feeling? Use your imagination. That place sucked every last drop of humanity from her. It's not enough. She already gave up everything she had. I just kept taking more and more. She's in some kind of trance, like she's folded into herself. No reaction to her surroundings whatsoever.
No.
I really, really didn't want to poke around in her head. I did it for you. I just want you to know that.
I appreciate that. Why are you mad at her?
You're mad at her? Why?
When you asked me to scour her behavioral chip, I was just about done dealing with your shit.
Judy, I didn't have any...
I know. It's okay.
So I don't get why...
You'll find out in a sec. I'll show you the virtue I found.
You watch it already?
Guessing you saw them already.
Yeah. Had to wrestle to make sense of the whole thing. But I don't want to say anything and taint your perspective. You should go in with fresh eyes.
How many BDs are there?
How many BDs did you manage to rip?
Two. Only one of them's intact. Understandable, though. The rest... Well, they're in the same shape as Evelyn right now.
Alright, let's see it.
Okay. Show me.
Give me a sec while I set the parameters.
Okay.
Guess we'll find out if our doll really did lose her tune. Come on, V. I'll be the first to admit, this does not look good.
Nope. Touch.
Well now, look at you.
I really need your help.
Listen, Evelyn, I really need your help. It's important. If I don't do anything and do it soon, I'll die.
All right. He did his disappearing act again. Pain editors and mortality rates. I think I read that one. So what's through here? Bathroom? Bathroom and laundry room. Double trouble. Oh, I can't go out now. So I'm gonna do another BD. Thornton, owner's manual.
Have a seat.
I'll have a Brosef lager too. Check your computer here, or her computer. Help! From Evelyn Parker to Judy Alvarez, wow. Hey, it's been like 1,000 years since we saw each other. What's up with you, girl? You still cooped up in Susie's basement? Still with Mako? Hoping at least one of those things isn't true anymore. So, I've got a tiny favor to ask. Okay, it's more like a humongous favor. Super important to me, but should be a breeze for a geek like you. Holler back at me. From Judy. Mind straight up just tell me what's going on? It's got anything to do with your previous messages? And yes, one of those things isn't true anymore. From Evelyn. I need you to scroll a virtue for me. That's it, I promise. In exchange, I'll make sure you don't have to do anything for the rest of your life but art. Let's just meet, okay? Where can I find you these days? From Judy. Susie's basement. Working with us. From N. Wands, channel N54 to Judy. Hi, we're... Okay, so this is Judy's place, then. Hi, we're the biggest TV broadcast channel in Night City. Some of your BDs recently fell into our lap, and we're really impressed. We'd like to offer you the chance to work in a young, dynamic team of artists like yourself, with flexible working conditions and the chance to create an eye-popping portfolio. Let us know what you think. Best wishes, Nicole Wands. From Judy. Oh, no, from Nicole, sorry. Hi, Judy, did you receive my last message? We'd really like you to consider our offer. From Judy. I assume no answer was enough? Hi, Judy. Of course, I understand. Let us know if you change your mind. Need your advice. From Roxanne Sumner. Hey, I had a really weird sitch with a client. I met him at the bar when I was offline. He said he'd been coming to me exclusively for a few months and that he wanted to get to know me. We talked a lot. He's a corpo. He said his job isn't that different to mine, because he also has to put on an act all day. Like, he has to play golf with his boss, who he hates or whatever. He seemed kind of nice. Now he wants to meet up outside of Clouds. What do I do? I'm Judy. Take him to Lizzie's so he can keep an eye on you, just in case. Keep a stunner on you. Work with us, Judy. From Rojiv Roy, Singhad Studios. Hi, we're one of the biggest movie production studios in the world. We'd like to offer you the chance to work in a young, dynamic team with flexible working conditions and the chance to create an eye-popping portfolio. Best wishes, Rajiv Roy. From Judy. Stop messaging me. Actor. From Judy to Evelyn. Hey, Ev, I'm looking for a BD actor. Client wants as little chrome as possible. Age doesn't matter. Know anyone who'd be up for it? Eddies aren't spectacular, but they're not terrible either. From Evelyn. I'll ask. From Judy. That's it? Two words? Everything all right? From Evelyn. I don't know, Judy. Everything's been nagging at me lately. Starting to think I wasn't made for this. Sleazy clients, porn, piss-poor conditions, crappy eddies. Wasn't meant to turn out like this. We deserve more, don't we? I screwed up. From Evelyn. Hey, Jude. Sorry about earlier today. I was pissed at Susie, and you took the flack for it. From Judy. I know you. Know how you work. But you played the wrong hand. From Evelyn. I know. Tongue sticky outy face. From Judy. Talk to her again once you're both chilled. I'm sure it'll be fine. From Evelyn. I doubt it. Compensation. From Judy to Sydney Roberts. I'd like to explore my options about an unlawful juvenile detention when I was 16 years old. I'm pretty sure I'm owed some kind of compensation. I'm looking for a lawyer who can take this case for 10% of the awarded sum. From Sydney. Hello, can you please provide more details? How are you so sure the sentence was unlawful? From Judy. I was convicted for stealing a fire truck and the illegal use of property belonging to the fire department, except I didn't steal that truck. I found it in a scrapyard and fixed it up. It took me half a year. When I was done, it looked better than factory new. They busted me on my first ride. Nobody believed that I didn't steal it. From Sydney. Winning compensation from the city council is extremely difficult, and in my opinion, not worth the trouble. From Judy. So you don't believe me either. Thanks for nothing. Files, shopping list. High-index contact lenses, buoys with sensors, neural signal, augmenter, idea, pain circuit breaker for dolls. Once the max pain threshold is reached, the session automatically shuts down. Client receives a fine. Well, that's interesting. Relive it. Brain dance quarterly. Tomato juice. What's this? I can't get to that. Bushido and Neo Postmodernism. Alright. Gonna do another brain dance. Let's get started.
Alright. Roll it. Data was in pretty rough shape. Not all that editable. Huh. Glad you managed to salvage him in the first place.
Needs a second to load.
Okay.
Quality's lousy, but I did what I could.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori.
It's most.
Take a look around if you want.
It's most important he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
It's most important that he suspect nothing.
Never mind.
Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself, should I...
Biochip? Where you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the virtue, you come back here, we give you the eddies. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
I love the accent.
What am I?
The rhythm of the new sign is theoretical.
Alright, so I'm going editing mode.
Can't see her face.
Female.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her.
No further data available. Personal data hidden via ID scrambler requiring high net running skills. Someone else here? Oh, it's a hologram.
I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys, but that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start.
Vive symbolism typically associated with Voodoo, a church run by the Voodoo Boys. This.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the virtual.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be perfectly.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself, should I...
Biochip? Will you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the virtue, you come back here. We give you the edits. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
What am I doing? What need you flying it directly? Will we...
What? Thermal.
What am I looking at? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the virtual.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be perfectly.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual...
What's that?
Relax self.
And... starts talking about the biochip himself? Should I...
Biochip? Will you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the virtue, you come back here. We give you the edits. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
What am I with?
Why are letting you...
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the virtual.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be perfectly.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself?
See, what happens there?
Biochip? Will you hear this? That is not of interest to you. Or...
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself?
Biochip? Will you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the virtue, you come back here. We give you the edits. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern.
Something happens.
Understand.
Back here.
The rest is...
What am I looking out for?
By letting you...
Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the virtual.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be perfectly.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self. It's most important that he suspect nothing.
And...
Try to be your usual relaxed self.
Looking at that thing.
Might not be important.
Maybe, but all of them are from Pacifica. Narrows down our search at least.
What now?
Looks like I'm going on a flyers. Trip to Pacifica.
I didn't notice that. I didn't even hit that by mistake. Oh, down here. Ads for various establishments, Night City Pacifica, a church likely located in a... Pacifica, okay.
Alright, think we got everything.
What a rush.
What do you think?
Woman who hired her.
Woman who hired Evelyn. Any idea who we're up against? Your guess is as good as mine. Sorry, V.
Now I know why they tried to flatline her.
Now we know what happened to Clouds. They're the ones who tried to flatline her. Launched a nuke at her chip. So it was punishment? For getting played by her? She knew more than they thought she knew. Couldn't let that go. So that's who she was running from.
Evelyn wasn't completely honest with us.
Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth. You're telling me. If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... I'm so mad at her. Her only job was to record a virtue. Pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses. So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On you two. There's one more recording.
Another one?
Wanna see it?
Okay, why not?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Thought you said only one was working. The other one was, like, unintelligible or something.
Oui, oui, allez. Vous avez une raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça. Écoutez bien.
I can't understand that.
Vous n'êtes pas enragé.
Oh. Check out on your fingers. Who's that?
Oh.
It's a bystander?
Si vous décidez si spontané ça me pense, à continuer à faire travail.
What language is she speaking? Dunno. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boy.
Sounds French, kind of.
Wait, let me see if I've got an auto-translator.
Well, that would help.
Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying.
Okay, switch to the audio layer. Isn't it W switches layers? Oh, F. There we go.
Try scanning the phone.
Scan the phone. Oh, that phone.
Got it. Give it a second.
I heard something about Yorinobu.
Heard her mention Yorinobu. Probably why Evelyn buried this recording deep. Got another name. Something like Silverhand?
Johnny Silverhand? I have to know what they're saying.
We have to know what they're saying. Could be important. Fine. Just found the auto-translate package.
Sweet.
You should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Uploading language pack. Sweet. I know Kung Fu.
Oui, oui, allez. Vous avez raison, vous êtes tout intelligent pour ça, pour te dire bien.
Vous pensez que vous avez un problème?
Vous n'êtes pas enragé. En plus.
What's that one?
Mwen ta ramen kwe menm jave yo. Ke Silveran ap mene nou direk sou alt.
Surveillance alt. Ou gen yon
pi bon lide? Tre bien. Si yo deside si spon kritike sa m pans, a kontinye fe travay yo.
Ah, it's just to end standby. Innocent bystander, Marin Burnett. So, there was part I still couldn't understand. The doll has left.
Vous pensez
que vous avez un problème?
bronzé par un rachet. En plus, c'est pi bon moyen nous gagner pour nous vivre sur yon au bout. Faut que nous pourtions cela.
Mwen te ramen kwe menm j'ave yo, ke Sylvain ap mene nou direk sou alt.
Wow.
Ou gen yon pi bon lide? Très bien. Si yo deside si spon kote ke sa m'pense, a kontinye fe travay ou.
Ti nou pe a deja ale?
Oui, li ale. Ou te gen rezon mwen
de... I don't think there's anything else to, See you on this one.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
I don't get it. What's this have to do with Johnny Silverhand? He died, like, forever ago.
He's kind of back.
V, you got any idea?
His constructs on the biochip.
Biochip we stole? It's got Silverhand's engram burned onto it. Engram?
Digitized psyche. Personality construct.
Yeah, she would know that what that is, Susie.
Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
With Johnny here. You know how to find these people?
Know who they are, who the woman is? Any idea how we find them?
Fuck, V. I've been dead the last half century.
Take that as a no.
Sorry if I'm unable to hand you all the answers on a chrome fucking platter when you snap your fingers.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her is our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
All right.
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
Yeah, I'll ask around.
I'll ask around. Make a few calls. Let me put it this way. The Voodoo Boys wouldn't trust a cat if it walked onto their turf. But someone's gotta know a way in.
Well, good luck. I hope you won't need it.
Thanks.
Thanks, Judy. No, V. Thank you. You're a good person.
Oh, thank
Evelyn
you.
Evelyn could never see what was under people's skin. If she could have gotten to know you a bit better, then... Who knows? Things might have turned out differently.
Could be. Could be. But... I don't know why I have the... Why be me? Confessions of a brain dance addict. I have this the gun sight stuck on my screen. Whole tech museum, interesting.
No. Interesting.
Place looks like a fucking antique museum.
I guess you should feel right at home.
Chick's got taste. Except for one thing.
What's that?
Way she looks at you. Don't pretend you haven't noticed. Makes you all mushy inside. I can feel it.
Shut up, Johnny. Well, I'm glad you couldn't hear that. Gonna read about rewiring synaptic pathways now. Bye! Yeah. and it was stuck on my screen the whole time. It was getting annoying. Sorry about that, guys. Map 10 Pelin, call Mr. Hands. Who's Mr. Hands? Oh, well, we know the voodoo boys are behind all this, so that's one step forward. Problem is, now we have to reach them somehow. Two steps back. There are a lot of things to be found in Pacifica, just usually not what you're looking for. Good news is you already got your fixer, a man without a face to help you find this fart in the wind. Sounds like a fun delight. Where is that, necessarily? Probably not close, Pacifica. It's not even tracked here. I'm trying to see where Pacifica is. I don't even know where Pacifica is. Glen, Wellsprings, Downtown, Little China, Arasaka Waterfront, North Side, North Oak, Japantown, Little China, Corpo Plaza, Downtown, Wellsprings, The Glen, Vista Del Rey, Arroyo, Rancho Coronado. Where's Pacifica? And I had that thing selected, and it's not showing me. Oh, because I'm supposed to call him first? That's right. Look at that. That's danger high. So where am I? We are here. If I go here to this undiscovered location instead. I don't know why we're tracking this reported. I must have hit that when I was over in the area. The undiscovered thing here as well. Not doing that yet. We got that. It's closer. Alright. One of those will be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.